Here it is, the new Stamford Bridge, remodelled, rebuilt, and according to Chelsea chairman Ken Bates, redesigned to ensure the club's future well into the next century. The plan to save the bridge involves asking fans to cough up £15 million to help buy the freehold from current owners Marler Estates. Already, £300,000 has been pledged. And by redeveloping parts of the present site and building a community centre and hotel, the club hope to function without any debts.